So, it's task two, and look at the project objectives, benefits and outcomes.
Yeah, task two is about project objectives, benefits and outcome, and steps that we need to take to complete this task.
Yeah.
In the team we have Riley, Kamal and Emily. So we set up the goal, so what's the goal?
We're going to build it.
It's like basically the case that we have a case study here with zero program project.
So I guess if we break it into objectives, first of all, because they're separate, aren't they, to the goals?
The goals and the objectives are two separate.
Two separate. So maybe if we have objectives and then we list some objectives and goals and then we list some goals.
So we start with goals.
Well, we discussed the objectives before. And the project goals we discussed as well. So the goals were more the overarching strategic decisions.
The goal basically is that meets the needs and the aspiration of the stakeholders.
Yeah.
It's part of the overall forest part of the strategic project of the city.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the overall goal of that.
Mm-hmm.
So for example, the goal would be a safe spot for adults to play, and then the objective would be that we fence belt.
So I know that the City of Rockingham had a strategic community plan, and some of their objectives or aspirations were to grow and nurture the community connectedness and well-being. So the goal is to connect with the strategic community plan.
Our goal could be an exercise area that benefits both dogs and humans.
Yeah, very important for well-being.
Yeah.
definitely the objective would be we'll include a lot of spots.
So like we can almost include budget in objectives.
And then, so we have shade and play equipment. You want to make the team train, you know?
So not goals, I think that falls under objectives.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shade.
Mm-hmm.
All right, human dream dogs.
Yeah.
So, what does that mean? Play equipment.
And I think an objective could be, or even a goal could be to raise revenue for the city.
And to encourage basically the objective would be elderly people and they're able to exercise their theory of safety.
Yeah, in the case study, I did read something about the revenue, but I'm actually quite unsure how the dog park raises revenue for.
The objective of the big list.
It does say it in there, though, in the case study. But that's why I was confused because.
Is that really? You need a ticket to get there?
You can buy dog things there. So that's where the revenue is raised. We don't have to mention that, but it does talk about that in the
the coffee van.
Yeah. Oh, the coffee van, that's true. Yeah.
It just brings more people to the area.
Yeah. There's opportunities for revenue there, isn't there? There's more people there.
Yeah. Not directly related.
Encourage elderly residents or citizens to exercise with their dogs.
Yeah.
So that's.
Thank you.